Murphy's corner. And Hreidarsson's header. And Charlton are in front after just 5 minutes. What a start. Derry. Torghelle. It's come out to Freedman. And Dougie Freedman has got the equaliser. Into Torghelle. Collis in front. It's the Hungarian Sander Torghelle. Derry's chance. Here's Freedman. And it's come away off Holland. And Torghelle there is looking for a penalty. And he could be in big trouble. He's been cautioned already. And Rob Stiles has said that that was a deliberate attempt to win a penalty kick. And Crystal Palace here are reduced to 10 men.